Thank you. 戦争。
Thank you.
Attento. Attento.
Thank you.
Senso.
Thank you.
Angel. Why are you so late, Zero? I was so bored that we had to retire all the resistance soldiers to pass the time. All that remains is only this inferior ex-New Arcadia citizen.
Zero, I've been waiting for you too long. They were too weak to have fun with. I have wanted to face you. Why don't we have fun together? Stop! What? Did you come to rescue this Reploid Zero?
Yeah.
Why do you bother? Even if you help him, he won't thank you. And if he lives, even more resistant soldiers are going to perish. I'll save this Reploid, and I won't let any more resistant soldiers perish.
How greedy. But can you really do that by yourself?
Emergency call for Zero. An unidentified object is rapidly flying towards the resistance base. Return to base immediately.
Ooh. Can you hear it? A bombardment aircraft is heading for your base with a special bomb.
Using bombs is not my style. All is fair in love and war.
Your resistance forces have made a mistake that can't be forgiven. Your Arcadia, or should I say human society, is not a thing that Reploids can rebel against. If they do, they should be exterminated.
Operator! Transfer us back to the base!
Roger! Transfer commencing!
Zero. I don't think that justice destroying resistance forces, but as long as they try to disobey humans, destroying them is my goal.
I set the transfer coordinates. Transfer CO here.
I'll quickly release the bomb. The device is... it's here. I need 90 seconds to release fuse. Please, provide cover for me.
Ugh.
Yeah, you go ahead.
Alright, you follow me quickly. It's an emergency, Zero. Due to air turbulence, the transfer won't work. The storage of the aircraft is broken. Please escape from there. Please jump off! Our aircraft is on standby and ready to pick you up.
We'll be right back. Okay, so...
Thank you.
That commander of yours seems to have retrieved the IFF beacon. I wonder what he is up to. Why is he acting alone? Breaking into the Arcadian facilities? I don't understand the logic at all. Well, I don't really need to know. All those inferior resistance behaviors are not all that different. Well, Zero, it's time for you to meet your end.
You are still so strong. I like it. No, I love it this way. You are the only one who can make me feel alive. I enjoy the sensation. I love the pain. You are worthy. Mission accomplished. Transfer me back.
Roger, transfer commencing.
Thank you.
Oh, you must be Zero. I'm so glad to see you again.
I was chasing a guy named Elpizo. You know him, right?
I am lucky to meet you here. Now, let's start! Let's do it now! Here I go!
Wow, really?
Whew! That was really fun! Thank you, Zero! I enjoyed a challenge fight like this one. Next time, let's go for even more! See ya!
Hello, Zero. It's nice to see you again. I love to play with you, but unfortunately, I have no time. As soon as I defeat you, I have to take care of Commander Elpizo. So let's go, Zero! While playing with you, Elpizo went somewhere else. I got caught up in the fun of the moment. How foolish of me. Your strength drives me crazy. Next time, I'll do better. So, see you again.
Finally, I found the key.
Nice try, Zero. Now, all I have to do is break the seal of the Dark Elf. Then I will be as strong as you, Zero. Or should I say, stronger than you? Oh, don't get me wrong. I won't use this power for evil. I do this for world peace and for Miss Ciel. Sorry, Zero. I didn't expect them to have become that strong.
X.
As long as I'm protecting the seal of the main body, I'm not ready to deal with them.
Don't worry. I'll handle it.
She is responding to her children. Zero, we have no time. You must find a way to stop Elpizo.
Dark Elf. Mission accomplished. Transfer me back.
Roger. Transfer commencing.
You couldn't stop me, Mr. Zero.
Transmission through a secret line. According to the ID signal, it's Commander Elpizo. Switch it to the main monitor.
Guess where I am, Mr. Zero?
Surprise, surprise! I'm in the deepest core of New Arcadia. I'm in the room where the Dark Elf is resting. This is where even the high executives are prohibited to enter. First, I'll awaken the Dark Elf. Next, I'll destroy the original X. Then, I will be able to obtain the true power of the Dark Elf. I'm going to gain the ultimate power!
It's you, X. I'm not afraid of you. You can't move while you are sealing the Dark Elf. You better take care of the baby elves.
What?
What are you doing?
No! Stop it!
Don't bother me, X! Hey! Don't go, Baby Elf! I won't give in! Ah!
What just happened to him? What was that?
At last, he has made his way to the sacred vault of New Arcadia. Worse, he has damaged the seal of her. The Dark Elf. I'm sorry. My voice couldn't seem to draw off his attention. But she... They call her a Dark Elf. She is not fully awake yet. With my remaining power, I'm still trying not to wake her. Please, Zero. Come to New Arcadia. And please stop him, Zero.
Zio, transfer me now.
We can't transfer you directly to the core of Near Arcadia. But if you go, we can transfer you to somewhere around the main entrance. Oh, it's very dangerous. But Zero...
Don't worry. I'm sure I can work something out.
Transfer! Zero.
Thank you.
Hey, Zero! You came along to get Elpizo? I know you did! He's crazy about the Dark Elf. Leave that guy to Harpuya and have fun with me instead! Yeah! Get ready for a fight! What's the problem? Even though I had powered up, I'm no match for you! I won't give up! Someday, I will destroy you for sure! Just you wait!
Thank you.
I'm waiting for you, Zero. I guess Fefnir's disease infected me too. Once I start thinking about you, I stop caring about the Dark Elf. Even if the world is destroyed, I will be happy as long as I can defeat you. Now, let's battle!
Ah, fuck. So apparently I can't just breeze through the stage. I have to kill a few- I have to at least kill some enemies. Wow. Wow.
I'm getting worse than ever. The only thing I can take seriously is fighting with you. But I'm happy. I'll keep going, dreaming that I can destroy you someday. See you soon.
Harpuya! You've made it here at last, Zero. Look, this is Dark Elf, a perfect cyber elf which will bring peace to this world. It will not be long before I can get rid of all the humans who waste our valuable energy and destroy Near Arcadia, which protects them. All I have to do is destroy X, who has been interfering with the true revival of Dark Elf. I won't let that happen! You can still say such a thing! Now, be a good boy and sleep. You must know your own worth. Do you regret that you haven't shown any respect for me? Now that I am so much more than you, I've acquired a power that no one can match. I've become invincible! It's getting late. Time to wake the Dark Elf up. Let's celebrate the new history of the world. Yes! Why don't you enjoy yourselves? Well then, enjoy!
Zero! Finish me! Just finish me! I will soon be controlled by Baby Elf! Finish me now! And stop him!
Hurry, Zero. Protect Master X and the world from him.
I understand. Leave it to me.
Thank you. exist.
I've been waiting for you, Zero. Nothing is worse than having a show that no one comes to watch. Once I destroy the original X, I will be invincible! I won't let that happen! What the? Thank you for coming to my show, but I'm afraid that this is the real retirement of your friend. Time to meet your end, X, and release the Dark Elf!
Ha ha.
I did it! I did it at last! Yes! I terminated the legendary hero! I destroyed X at last!
Sorry to have kept you waiting, Zero. I'm going to terminate you, destroy all New Arcadia, and exterminate all the human beings! What do you say? A world without humans? The world only for Reploids? Don't you think it will be paradise? I am supposed to have become invincible! I'm supposed to have obtained the power that had nearly brought the world to destruction! It was not enough, Dark Elf! Give me more strength!
Zero, thank you for stopping me. You saved me. I almost did something can't be forgiven. Thank you so much. I was so weak-minded. I was so pathetic. Accepting your failures in life is a very difficult thing. I think that I've become a little stronger. This lesson. Time to say goodbye, Zero. Elsia, I'm sorry. I feel warm. It appears that she saved me. She is not evil. Thank you, Zero. And goodbye. Zero.
She wasn't always called the Dark Elf. When she was born, she had a mission to save the world, and had another name. However, when her ability became a threat to world destruction, they began to call her the Dark Elf, since someone called Dr. Weil placed a curse on her. I feel that I know her. Dark Elf.
It seems the Dark Elf has been awakened. The time has come for you to take action, Omega.